Okay, I'm having to record this off the screen because the app for this will not post to Facebook or YouTube, which is fucking useless, and it doesn't hold a copy. Right, okay, so I've already closed, ranted out the tube, 12mm, sealed it off. The only way I think I'm doing this with is to mark it off. So that's approximately 24mm. So I'm just pumping with my foot, my right foot, and it's blocking that movement. So I had to do it two times. So it's not quite there. Okay, success. So that's a 14mm low profile male gong joint. That's just a case of picking the end open. Obviously this is my first go. This was the first time I tried this today after finding that the tool has too great a depth for what I want to use it for. They're just like 14-30, something like that. I want 14-23-24 or less. So hence the need to mark it with the wax, and that's a time saver because it means I don't have to constrict the glass to mark where I want the shoulder to be. So that's one less move. And as you can see, picking it is more of a time. Obviously, I'll get the times down. This was the first one, as I said. This was just to prove that it was possible after fuck up yesterday. See, this would be speeded up. But that's way too slow. So just squaring it up now. Try it again. Alright, so that's that.